one-year-old German Shepherd starting his two-week board and train today. Owner's main complaints are he's very distracted. He doesn't listen when he's supposed to, only when he wants to. He is the most energized dog you will ever meet. He pulls on a leash like you've never seen. He jumps a lot. He's a little bit mouthy. He's tired himself out now. Nice and good. He's been through two obedience classes before, group class type settings. He knows his stuff, but he won't do it under any amount of distraction. So we're going to see if Niko will do anything for me here today. Niko, come. 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 Niko, come. Niko, sit. 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 Down. Down. Okay, that might be something. Heel. 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 Okay, so that's what we're working with. He might go down. He might just be tired from being out of control. So we're going to get Niko trained on and off-leash, distraction-proof. Stay tuned to see all the progress he's made over the past 2 weeks.